What's up, Ben? This thing needs to stop doing that. I don't like that. What's up, everybody? Welcome to Snyder's Inc. We're here with another reaction video from the DC Fandom 2021. Here we got Gotham Knights official court of Owls story trailer. That is a mouthful to say. Now, I've seen the trailer for the original Gotham Knights. The one that, like, they first released. So, I am curious to see what this one is. Again, if there's stuff I probably should know about this going into story mode, I don't know what it is. I'm just gonna say straight up, I don't know. No clue at all. So, we just got to see how it goes. Well, let's get into it. Are you ready? Of course you're ready. So we will begin in 3, 2, 1. It is the Gotham.
Batman. Jim Gordon. They thought they had a handle on this city. They never did. You don't stand a chance. Because...
So in this game, this world, Bruce Wayne and... Gordon are dead. Is this a follow-up of Arkham Knights? I don't know if that's ever been asked. Is this a follow-up from Arkham Knight? I would buy it. That would make more sense. Because, like, it's that one ends with them two. I'm pretty sure that ends with them two gone, isn't it? Or it might be just Batman now that I think about it. But that would explain a lot if that's what it was. I don't think it probably is. I'm guessing it's a totally different thing. It just crossed my mind of that. But yeah, so it looks like in this one, Batman, Bruce Wayne, and Jim Gordon are dead. So it looks like it's up to the Gotham Knights. Save the day.
They're always watching. Always listening. Pulling everybody's strings. Mine. Yours. But no one talks about them. Not a whisper.
Who are you? Are you the Penguin too? Are we more penguins? Are we penguins everywhere? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Does anyone know who he is? Is he Penguin? Is he? Oh my god, he's Penguin. There's people who are watching this one. This man is obsessed with Penguin. I'm just saying, is it Penguin? I just want to know. If he's not, I wonder who he is. Please let me know in the comments.
Whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth.
They're listening.
Oh, yeah. No, he has to be Penguin. He has to be. Look at him. You don't look like that. You don't look. Hold on. Roll back. You don't look like this. And be a normal man. That is a penguin. That is a penguin looking motherfucker I ever saw. That is penguin all the way.
They're listening.
Who is that? Is that Deadpool? No, it can't be. No, that doesn't make any sense, but it looks like him. Please ignore me, I have no clue what the hell's going on. I found the most confused, I'm the worst person to describe him to someone. Oh, you're Penguin. You're definitely Penguin. You took the thing, you're Penguin. God damn it, I'm gonna do Penguin everywhere.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Well, that was interesting. Find it weird that the Gotham Knights are talking to Penguin. I'm probably missing a piece of that puzzle that I'll find out in the game. So I just realized it does not say at all what system it's on. So it looks like there's still more to be done because they haven't revealed what system it's on. But out of an instant trailer, I'm curious to know more about the main villains here. I am sorry for this one guy that I didn't know who it was. For this guy right here, I'm sorry I don't know who you are. I apologize deeply. I feel like I'm supposed to. Didn't remember my name. There'll be people in the comments, don't worry, who are gonna correct me. They're gonna correct the hell out of me on who you are, and I'll be perfectly fine with it. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this thing. It comes out in 2022. Hope you all guys get this game. It looks really fun. Looks really interesting. Thank you all for watching. If you could hit that subscribe button, I really appreciate it. If you could like, if you let me know anything I've missed in the comments, mainly who those owl guys are, because I figured it's probably comic book related and I don't know it. So if you give me the backstory of them, I'd really appreciate it. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you.